My ghost gun are warming up to mill the trigger well. Installation's relatively easy. Check out the next video for the actual milling.